Amber Alert has been issued statewide for a 4-year-old North Texas boy reported missing after his mother was found dead. Denton police say Ricardo Alexander Lotta could be in immediate danger. They believe the little boy is with his father, 23-year-old Ricardo Lotta Martinez. Martinez is described as 5'5" tall with brown hair and brown eyes. Police say they found the body of Ricardo's mother inside a store in Denton last night.